Hello. In this video, we'll be going over fast Fourier transform waveforms, or FFT. FFT can be used on live or scan traces and is a useful tool for determining the dominant frequency and signal strength of a trace, as it changes the measurement of time to a measurement of frequency. Comparisons of FFT waveforms can be used to demonstrate differences and/or changes in frequency content, such as between different types of connectors or cable faults. For this exercise, I'll be showing you how to apply FFT to a connector. First, select the live trace. Then use the cursors to set the boundaries for the FFT with the cursor at either end. I'm going to position my cursors on either side of this connector. Then press Scan, Math, and select FFT Tools. And finally, select Apply FFT. The CT100 will now take a high-resolution trace between the cursors and convert the scan to an FFT plot, which the FFT plot you can see right here. There, now we have our FFT trace. You can see it measures in frequency instead of distance. This trace may be saved and loaded just like a regular trace, but when storing an FFT trace, be sure you select the base scan first, not the FFT trace. And the base scan would be this scan right here. When the trace is reloaded, the CT100 will take a few moments to recalculate the FFT trace. And that's how you apply FFT. Thanks for watching.